It should probably take me 7 to 10 minutes, but it's pretty intense. So I do a repetition of 10, 8, 6, 4, 2. So a count down from there. Four different exercises. First one I'm going to do is the squat and push. Now, as your body gets older, I don't use very heavy weights anymore. Some of you younger guys may use a lot of heavy weights, but someone like me, I have to use lighter weights. So here we go. Make sure form is important. Make sure you warm up properly. So I'm going to show you the first, I'm going to demonstrate the first one exercise I'm going to do. Butterflies here or regular kicking pull-ups. Kicking pull-ups. Or if you're tired, you can do butterflies. From here. And then back. Last round. One, two. Yes. Now, it's important as you get tired, try to maintain your form as much as possible, but get really tired. But let it break as much as possible. Four, last one, push yourself. That was the quick, spot intense workout. Till next time.